So just think about that when you go into the grocery store. I want to talk about balancing a lifestyle, though. You're going to also always have room to include the things that you love and the things that you can indulge. But when you can't expect changes to happen on your body if you're not going to be making changes to your habits, to changes to what you're putting in your mouth. 90% of your fat loss is going to come from nutrition.